My favorite part of the program was probably going to SPRI and learning about how our muscles activate when we do physical activities.
My favorite part of the program was meeting new people that are also interested in STEM and learning how to do non-open surgery on a knee.
Well, I think Girls in STEM is really important to me as a product of Girls in STEM. I think it's great for these young women to have role models and to understand that there are endless opportunities for them. So I think one of the great things about what we did today was they were able to see women as physicians, physician assistants and research, as attorneys that support the clinical trials in medicine. And so really having a broad understanding of all the opportunities that there are for young women in the STEM fields.
I worked in the surgical skills lab. And so what we did was run through an operation on a knee using arthroscopic techniques. So all of the girls got to use the tools, the same tools that people use in the operating room we got to use, and we removed glitter out of a fake knee using the small tools. So that was really fun.
I think it's great that you guys are providing this opportunity for all these young women. And it's really exciting to see how many young girls are wanting to spend a weekend learning more about the STEM fields and coming to see what we have here in Vail.
They really inspired me to know that I can be whatever I want, even though I'm female. It is a very fun camp. It is amazing working with other females, and I would 100% recommend it.